today, we gather together to honor the memory of the 134 MoDOT employees who gave their lives in service to the citizens of Missouri, including the 23 in our Kansas City district. We all know that transportation work is dangerous. That's evident with the 23 names on our plaque and 134 statewide. These employees were just humble public servants doing their job when something unexpected and tragic happened that would change the lives of so many forever.
Clarence Foster, 1963.